Since Temple is in a metropolitan area, how do you feel their administration and police would handle a situation similar to the one at Delaware State?
Well, I think it's different at Temple because a lot fewer people who go to Temple actually live on campus. It's basically just freshmen. I think it's like a really unique situation because we have the Temple police and we border like two different Philadelphia police precincts. So I can't imagine that it would be very easy to shut the campus down, seeing as there's like major roads that go through it and there's no way you could stop traffic on Broad Street.
I think a police force is just so big. I don't know, maybe I have too much confidence in the police force, but I feel like they could hold it under control.
I feel that Temple does what they can do. Like, there's security guards in a lot of the major buildings. There's police everywhere. There's ways to contact people if you need them, like the blue stands things. Like, I feel like there's only so much you can do without making too many restrictions.
I don't think that Temple can do something effectively to shut the campus down because our campus is not closed off to the public. It is open to the public in Philadelphia. So I think that they need to have better evacuation plans or plans if you're going to lock down the campus, lock down the buildings, because there's no way to actually keep outside people from coming here. And we can't say that it's happening in, you know, campuses that are not close to home, because you see it happen at Delaware State. So definitely should be a priority.
Probably the Temple cops would swarm all the buildings in a frenzy and most likely call in Philly SWAT, because we are in the city and there are precincts like within the, you know, close by.
There's also no way you could keep everybody in their dorms because the food wouldn't be available unless you live in J&H.
Yeah.
And it's hard for everybody to find out about when things happen at Temple because the only way you find out is through like an email.
Yeah, because they don't have anyone's
number. Yeah, so I think there'd be a lot of confusion in the beginning because we don't have like a call chain or whatever they do. So I think it would be sort of disorganized at best.
It'd be pretty hard, but if they get the word out fast enough, like hear about it, circle on people have cell phones, teachers, professors, emails and phone numbers are around. So if they get it, and all the students have cell phones. So if you hear one thing, hopefully stay in the classroom, and then something can incorporate to an evacuation process, I guess.
They don't let you know in an hour whether or not you owe any money. You know, they would text you that shit. Okay. You owe this kind of money, so I mean, you know.
Swishing bill on your cell phone.
They will definitely IM you that.